everyone, my name is Shelby. This is Raising Wellness, and this video is part 4 of a chakra meditation series that I am creating for all of you to use to both balance and heal and align your chakras and these different energy centers in your body so that you can create the life that you dream of and find inner happiness. Today's video is all about the heart chakra, so right here in this chest area. And my biggest intention for this meditation is that you guys will find tools to both release anything that's on your heart and allow in the flow of good energy and prana in that area so that you can express sincere compassion and love for yourself, for the world, for everyone that is a part of it. And that all stems from this heart chakra area. So today's practice, you know, you might feel some tension arise, whether it's from fear or anxiety or from the past, from different traumas or things that have happened. Just notice it and acknowledge it and allow it to come up and out. It needs to be released, otherwise it's just blocking this area from bringing in more compassion and love into your life and into your body and into your mind. So just see and feel whatever comes up today. Whatever comes up is totally okay, and it needs to come up so that it can be released and expelled away from you. So we're going to create an intention here. So just listen to these words. Your intention for your heart today is, I know we have work to do, and I'm ready to both see and feel whatever comes up and to let it go. I trust you. And just sit here for a moment and say that back to your heart. I am ready to see and feel whatever comes up and to let it go. I trust you. So I'm going to guide you through the next 30, 35 minutes. And just don't hold any judgment of what comes up. If things get hard, breathe in and release it out your mouth. And just let it go. That is the best and quickest way to bring in more love and compassion and joy into your life. You can't bring in and fill this space with what it's supposed to be filled with if you are holding and harboring and storing in there hate and anger and trauma and fear and anxiety. And this practice is going to take a lot of time and a lot of practice. Practice makes progress. It'll get easier. When I was teaching this locally, I had a few people that said, you know, I couldn't hear or feel my heart. And I know that with practice, it's going to become easier. You have to rebuild this relationship again. And a lot of people forget that you do have an inner relationship with your heart. So just remember that. Don't hold any judgment of what happens today in this meditation. And I really hope that you guys enjoy. Gently find an easy position, either sitting up or laying down. You may place your back against the wall if you need some extra support. And once you've found a comfortable position, just begin to tap into your breath. Feeling it fill your lungs. And chest, and watching it fall out of your nose, back into the space around you. And on your next inhale, breathe in peace. And exhale out to surrender. Just allowing yourself to be here in this moment. Tuning in, tapping in. Relaxing the body. And allowing it to melt into the floor. And take notice of any tension left lingering in your body and release it through your out-breath. Next inhale, send your breath down to your toes, feet, and ankles. And just allow them to relax. Breathing out any tension in the area. And send your next inhale to your hips, belly, and chest. Just allowing them to relax and melt. Finding comfort right here and right now. And on your next inhale, send this relaxing wave down to your shoulders. Allow it to drip over your arms, into your hands, and on your fingers. Just allowing them to rest comfortably in your lap. Relaxed and at ease. And allow your breath to release your neck and jaw. Dropping tongue from the roof of your mouth. Releasing tension from your cheeks, nose, and eyebrows. Breathing out any tension and making space for your body to melt into this moment. Relaxing forehead, scalp, and hair. Breathe out any remaining tension. And fully melt into this relaxation. Drop your awareness now down into your chest. And become aware of your heart as this space here. Remember your intention. I am ready to see and hear what it is I need to release. I trust my heart. Anything that may arise, just let it go through your breath with a strong exhale. Resting your attention easily on your heart center. Breathing in gently and filling that area full of green light. Allow it to pool into your chest. Allowing your awareness to be intensified to this area. Breathing in, feeling it fill up. With this green light. Just gently breathing in and out, allowing your breath to draw in more green energy, filling up your heart space. Continue breathing into your heart chakra, filling it more and more with your awareness. And ask your heart, what is it you need to show or tell me now? Not as an order, but more of a faint intention that you are freeing your heart and giving it the space to express itself to you. You may begin to feel emotions, memories, wishes, fears bubble to the surface. And just remember, trust your heart. Acknowledge what arises and let it go. No judgment. This is the way of purifying the heart. Seeing and feeling what it has to show you without judgment. And remember your breath, just breathing in and out with whatever is coming your way. Thank you. hold you steady while you and your heart communicate. Gently breathing in and out. next inhale, gently thank your heart space for whatever was revealed to you today. Let it know you are grateful, but that it is now time to stop. Draw your awareness back to your breath, feeling it flow in and out of your nose. Draw your awareness back to your breath, feeling it flow in and out of your nose. Inhaling, filling nose, throat, lungs, and ribs, allowing it to totally cleanse your entire body and release anything you are still holding on to as you exhale. Thank you. again, breathing in, filling nose, throat, chest, and lungs, and exhaling out anything that you are holding on to. Feel your breath gently rise and fall, your ribs, chest, and belly. Taking notice again of your body. And on your next inhale, send your breath down to your toes and legs, giving them a little wiggle to wake them back up. Bringing your breath up to your shoulders and arms and fingers. Gently waking them back up. Give them a little bit of a wiggle, a shimmy. Just letting them know that it's time to wake back up. And now acknowledge your weight on the floor, bringing your full awareness back to your body. Begin to acknowledge the noises of the space surrounding you and anyone or anything you may be sharing the space with. And just take these last moments to move your body in any way that may be calling to you, fully waking it back up. And when you're ready, you may open your eyes, breathing in a deep breath, put a smile on your face, and breathe out. Yourselves for taking this time and creating this space to really tune in and tap in to this heart chakra area, this entire space that you have here, to give love to the world and to yourself, and to, you know, rekindle this relationship, letting things come up that no longer serve you or that you need to become aware of so that you can release them and make space for truly living out from a place of love and compassion. If you guys like this video, I have 1, 2, 3 more coming out for all the rest of the chakras. If you haven't watched the first videos, the root chakra, the sacral, or the solar plexus, I urge you to go back and do that. And if you're interested in those next 3 that are going to be coming out, don't forget to give this a like, a subscribe, and hit that little bell down there so that you can be alerted when those videos come out. I'm sending you guys so much love and so much gratitude. Give yourself a pat on the back for doing this meditation and rekindling that relationship. And I will talk to you guys next time.